Good evening, teacher. Let me, I want to talk about approach. We think this damage caused by a phenomenon at a particular moment in the history of country that raised it would face? Because if so, what are miserable consequences of social ills such as crime, injustice, or corruption? Well, this last one is the biggest catastrophe. In general, the more direct deeds of the dignity of Peruvians. Come on, ladies. You always ask yourself, what impact would Peru have of excessive increase in corruption? For me, the corruption consists in the practice. This consists of use of fortune measures, organizations, especially public ones. This is to obtain profits illegally, responsibly, and selfishly. No? Nothing by the natural catastrophe, no? Also, the corruption you can see in everywhere, from inside the corruption when the students pays the teacher for course of grades, when police to assess some money for a driver who doesn't want to receive a fine. Another situation, no? The corruption, is like a volcano that threatened our country. Nothing for us is something unless it is a modern country. For example, the hospitals in the university, the municipalities, government, etc. exist corruption. No? But I don't want that. Nobody wants that. For this case, I prepare my moralistic anti-corruption exercise, because when to face an earthquake that arrives in strong cities, I also prepare my values and my how do you say fortaleza for the stop the volcano called corruption to dirty love and cause damage in my life, in my family, in my country. Prepare for the objects in our life and not destroy it for the corruption. That's all.